What the?
How many points do I have? Two? Dos Equis? I'll get my bow all the way up. How can I just straight up craft regular goddamn arrows? Let's try this. This. Wait, what? Yeah, that feels right. God damn it. Don't fall off, god damn it.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard, and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a bit. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine, I promise you.
Focus is of the sacred lands of Apollo. There's no. not have shipment chores. I'm gonna recruit the best archer in the bandit camp. God damn it. Camp is on the island of Phocis, south of the Sacred Land of Apollo. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is this it? An island in Phocis. Okay. Assume that's what that is. Let's go!
Raise the sail!
What the fuck? This is a fucking island. Okay. What?
Join my crew. Let me show you. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew. Idiot. You stupid idiot. You were the chosen one. Loot that. Oh! What? What the fuck's that?
Okay. So.
I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
I hit this fucking shark. No, it means no.
The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay.
They wanna fucking dance? See him, dude. Really?
Ready for impact! Ready to shoot!
Back on safe
watch out! We pull the dogs!
Panties.
Ah!
I've heard. Meharis is home to the fiercest fighting so far.
Can I believe this bullshit?
The Spartans are preparing for a final push to rid the region of the demons.
Arrows at the ready!
Thank you, bitch. Is that it? I can't move further?
Onward!
Okay.
Hey! Looks like something valuable!
Go!
The wolf takes no prisoners.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Dog Pericles fears you.
Adam Jensen.
He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by players
Parthenon.
And sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
Woo!
Destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mysterios. Let's stick to the subject of why we're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Drive them.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'm ready to serve. Together we will ensure that Sparta is victorious.
You're a different kind of us, aren't you? You're just what we need to help deal with that meddling Athenian mercenary. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, crush the Athenians on the battlefield, and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also brother. Help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mistyos. Do this, and the wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
Close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.